With labels that read fragile, contains peace, hope, or love, visual artist Frank de las Mercedes sends abstractly painted, seemingly empty boxes to anybody, anywhere in the world for free. The Priority Boxes Project is a public art series that seeks to initiate dialogue on peace. It challenges people to reconsider their ability to influence change and question the fragility, value, and priority given to concepts such as peace. Each box is both a canvas for a unique abstract painting and a platform for communication through art. The project started in 2006 as an experiment and is self-funded by the artist and donations from supporters. Since its development, it has evolved into a movement that has been embraced by popular culture and art educators across the country. From a small New Jersey studio, the artist has sent over 9,000 boxes around the globe to countries in every continent. The boxes are sent free of charge to convey that something of such priority as peace should not have a price, and that art can be both inclusive and accessible to all.